Brian, Shawn, Greg Stemen here with your Midco SN game recap. North Dakota State, strong performance here at home in the final game before the 2018 year begins with a 99-50 victory over Jamestown. NDSU shooting 59% from the floor. Very nice to see the ball go in the basket as much as it did, especially from outside the arc. NDSU 12 of 22 from long range.
Yeah, they moved the ball very well, assisted on the majority of their made field goals, and really kind of fed off their defense when they needed to create separation, allowed good team defense to spark them on the offensive end.
25 assists on 33 made field goals for North Dakota State, including a couple of big jams. Paul Miller, 23 points. Tyson Ward, another double-double with 12 points and 13 rebounds on the afternoon. Much more basketball to come here on Midco SN, including a couple of games here at the Shack. South Dakota, North Dakota State women, and the Jacks and the Bison on Wednesday here on Midco SN.